Hey guys, welcome back to Doom 3 BFG edition. This is Bridget.
And this is Anira, and this is episode 35.
And we are being joined by
Fuzzbutt.
Miss Fuzz here.
Her name's Kodo, also known as Fuzzbutt. Maybe she'll do less yowling. That'd be good, yeah?
Yeah. She's just adding her own commentary.
She wants attention. Yeah, this is where we were.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. Shut up, door.
I'm sorry, what?
Talk to me.
Oh, God.
Don't have much
me.
Time. Get that plasma inducer, quickly.
He's so fucking quiet.
It was driving me nuts. The camera focuses on him. Did you want to know what I was saying? Too fucking bad.
Fuck you.
There appears to be fire and death beyond that door, so no. Don't taunt the door. It's broken. Yes, rub your face on the low texture.
I will do so. Alright, and then that was nothing as well. That probably isn't good.
Probably not, no.
Anyway, apparently we're going this way.
Are you gonna get murdered by the door this time?
No, because it's a door.
Oh, I don't like it.
Decontamination process started.
Oh, you're gonna die. I don't like it.
Okay.
You're gonna
decontamination. Complete.
I'm decontaminated! Ha ha ha!
Yet you still probably smell like feet and death.
I am a Marine. So, I don't
whatever
like
whatever that is, it's screaming.
It is. They just gave me a lot of...
You're gonna die.
...stuff. What is this? Just a hole in the fucking floor. Zap, 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 zap. Oh, death!
Oh, look, it is certain death.
Oh, it's a teleporter.
Yeah, did you completely miss everything that was said?
No, I can't do it, though.
Yes, you have to go get the plasma conduit.
Where is it?
Not here.
Okay.
Did you just miss the entire fucking conversation?
I thought it was this way.
What are you, Kutra?
No. I'm not wearing a hat.
Complete. Not right now.
Have a nice day.
We're inside. Why would I wear a hat inside? That's silly. No, I thought it was that way.
No, he unlocked the other door as we could go through.
How was I supposed to know?
He told you!
No, how was
he
I...
He said, I'm gonna
let
unlock
me
some
finish
doors.
What I'm saying, bitch. How was I supposed to... Didn't you hear him running up on us?
No.
Jesus,
there's a lot of noise.
No, how was I supposed to know that he didn't unlock that door is what I was saying. Yeah, fuck you. What hurt me?
That guy right there.
Oh. Nana, you're stupid and can't jump. Nana. Yeah, hit yourself. Hit yourself. Hit yourself. He's stupid. He can't get to me. This is fun. Nope. Oh. Where'd he go? Hey, come back.
He died.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess so. Huh.
Anyway, like I was saying, he said, you need to go get the power conduit so we can get the thing working. Here, I'll unlock the doors for you.
Yeah, I thought that he meant that door that I went through. I didn't
you
know...
You commented on these locked doors.
Yes, I did. But I didn't know that one wasn't locked, too. Ah, fuck you.
I don't like none of this.
No.
I also don't like you jerking around the camera so damn much. Jesus.
I'm not.
I'm sorry.
I hear you. Oh, dude.
He's eating that guy's
no,
face.
He's making out with that guy. Actually, he's headbutting that guy in the face and chewing on his own chest.
Are you gonna go through the damn door or not?
Oh. No, because the door summons imps and breaks things.
Well, hello there. Oh, poor Matt.
He is...
very dead.
He's making squelchy noises.
Yes, he's chewing on his face! We just had this conversation! There's so many... so many so many nopes happening here. PDA, PDA, PDA.
Where?
Go back. Where? On the wall there.
Oh. That's kind of quiet in here, so I guess we can just look at it. Alright, what do we got? Frank.
As requested, the following is my initial feedback on my first trip through the portal. Private First Class Frank Cinder, dated October 15th, 2145. I don't know exactly where to begin. Obviously, I survived the first trip and feel no worse for the wear. I'm not feeling any of the symptoms reported by the others who have gone in before me, but I'm at a point where I'm still trying to process everything. Thankfully, the place looks deserted and devoid of any life, but the flames and heat and stench of the place, it smells of death, decay, and burnt flesh.
Demons!
Tomorrow we're going back in with some of the eggheads, science division, to start securing forward positions, and we expect to start sending out the mapping droids at the same time. I feel I must admit on a personal note that I've got a really, really bad feeling about this. I don't understand what we're doing there or what we hope to prove. PFC Cinders, signing off.
You should listen to that feeling.
Why was science team so hard for him to say?
Because he'd rather insult them than call them, ooh, Martian buddy. I'm tired of the same old when it comes to snacking. Why is there a space before and after the comma? Anyway, store-bought treats getting you down? Then you need the new Martian buddy Lil Baklava oven. You heard right, baklava! How many times have you said, boy, I could really go for some scrumptious baklava right now? Well, now it's quick and easy anytime. Come to www.martianbuddy.com for more info on the new Martian Buddy Little Baklava Oven and hundreds of other great products. Remember, your Martian Buddy is your buddy. Wow.
Actually, I say that fairly often because we have a Greek restaurant that makes fresh baklava.
Hey, get on it.
Oh, God, there's things. I wasn't even looking at that.
He put lunch in the storage cabinet.
Number
112-538. Actually, that was one from earlier, right? 112?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, so let's go figure out where that was.
538.
Try to remember to pick it up. Last time you forgot it, it was in there for a week, and that stuff stunk to high heaven. There ain't no heaven around here, bro.
What the hell you got in there? Probably food.
Yeah, I mean, just
something that spoils.
Yeah, you leave anything in there for that long, it'll... No.
It's not like they're refrigerated storage cabinets.
They are. Cabinets.
Oh, that is just all sounding.
It is. I'm gonna shoot him in the butt. Hey, guy? Oh, he's changing right now. Yeah, oh. Or he's already changed, he was just acting like a regular guy. Dude, your fingers are attached. Look at that fucking texture just stretch.
Oh, that's just...
Wow. Crazy. Wow.
Look at his not chin.
Yeah, I mean, that's, like, horrifying, too, but this... This
Can
is,
we
like,
stop staring at this now?
Super horrifying. Did we stop lagging now? Jesus, come on, don't do this to me. Doom.
It's gonna do it.
Cease your shenanigans. You know what, fuck, I'm just gonna leave. I'm gonna go this way. Oh my god.
No, you're not.
Oh my god. Okay, around the wall, please.
Do. I didn't know this was a flip book.
2 frames, 1 frame a second. This is what I wanted.
Lovely.
This is totally what I fucking
wanted.
Oh,
it looks like everything's freezing up.
Come on, quit being a shithead. Come on.
The fuck caused that?
I don't know. Guy eating another guy. Let's go find that, storage locker, since we're busy lagging.
Yeah. Kitty would like your attention.
Why did you release her?
You assume I had any control over the matter.
It was back here somewhere, right?
Yeah. Oh, God, this is awful.
Okay, no, we're fine now. Oh. Okay, here it is. Ha! What is it?
It is 538.
538. Yes. I see no lunch! Okay. I was promised lunch!
Wait, look up at the top shelf?
That's a shit gun. Oh! Would you look at that? There's actually lunch.
Yep, Frank.
Thank you. She jumped right into the mic stand.
It's fine.
Honey, you go. She's trying to get around your blanket. She can't see.
We'll pause the game.
No, nothing's coming after us. Here, go up there, hun. Lock her out and see if she's done yowling about it.
Anyway,
let's leave this fucking beeping room. I hate it. Alright, we were in this one.
Yeah, into the room of lag.
Yeah. Seems better now. I don't know. Shut up.
Well, it didn't start when we were at the end of the hall here.
No, it started when we were staring at that guy, so let's not stare at that guy. Hey, fatty. Oh.
Jerry.
What?
Don't open the door. What is wrong with you?
I didn't like that boy that I heard.
So you tried to open the door and let him out?
No, all the doors are locked.
Nope.
Apparently not this way.
Ip it.
I'm sorry. Fuck you.
Maybe it's because you hadn't quite triggered spawning, dude.
Ooh, okay, sorry, I had to sneeze. I hear ya, come on.
But maybe it's because you hadn't quite triggered the imp spawning. And you confused it.
Yeah. Okay, does this... where does this go? Just... Nope, you're running. Fuck you! I try and find a nice straight hallway for that.
That was not that thing.
It was no, that was straight enough. It's the best way to take care of those. And these cannot do anything. Alright, well, this way's sort of clear for when we have to come back. This,
you know, aside from the zombies.
Yeah, but those aren't really a big issue. Wow. You know, you were eating him, so he should be easy to kill, but no, apparently not. I want to point out... I'm sorry.
No.
I want to point out...
Could you die quieter, please?
This guy's pose.
Don't put your back to the fucking...
It's fine. Look at his pose.
Yes, I see it. Don't waste your ammo.
I will do as I please. Oh, the Halon system.
Halon system's active.
Death.
Okay, Siri, I just said that.
Oh, this looks pleasant.
So much.
I don't wanna.
Sir? Sir? There might be children watching this fucking show. Quit sucking his dick.
Where's the imp? I don't like it.
Come on, then. Bring it, son. Fuck you. That's dark.
And there's more dudes. Making gross noises.
Yeah, where though?
I don't know.
Hmm. Get that. And that.
I don't like this noise. It's giving me a headache.
It is a terrible noise. Let's just go.
Ah! Shit.
Did fatty startle you?
None of this.
None of it. Pardon?
Medical report 16, dated November 2nd, 2145. Patient 0432, a Private Steve Jensen of the UAC Darklight Armor Corps Division. Jensen was suffering from paranoid delusions.
Oh, that's the guy we talked about earlier.
Yeah.
Initial psychiatric interview suggested only mild psychosis, speech, motor activity, and thought processes within normal range, paranoia being the only psychotic element directly evident. Reference interview G8A, Private Steve Jensen, October 18, 2145.
UAC psychologist Dr. Hooper interviewing Steve Jensen, male, age 27.
Oh, reports.
Steve, can you talk to me about the last few weeks, please?
Scored a number 8, sent email simulation, final research, and disclosure.
They think I'm crazy. You think I'm crazy.
Can't really have it out of the way and slide it. Let me
help. Help!
Prior sessions over a period of 72 hours revealed rapid deterioration of both physical and mental capacity, with behavior inconsistent with any known patterns. The patient was responsive for brief periods and had to be restrained during interviews. Reference interview H-3-2, Private Steve Jensen, October 21st, 2145.
The trigger assured me that no report would be filed until we...
I don't want to feel it.
Yeah. Don't trust. They'll don't fucking trust the trigger.
No. And then you'll see.
Go back there as well.
Can you talk about what you see?
That's the audio recording.
Yeah, I know. Is he crying or laughing? Sounds like kind of both.
Steve?
He's possessed.
Yeah.
So
patient unresponsive.
Yeah.
Terminating interview.
We have exhausted Jameson, all known forms of drug treatment in hopes of finding a way to abate this strange outbreak
death
of dementia, and I have yet to receive any additional data from the psychiatrists back on Earth. Options are quickly dwindling.
Recent delusional, recent psych eval, schizophrenic manifestation, occipital probes, halted experimentation. No, they're not going to do that. Batch volunteers... Mild anesthesia. Okay. Several lacerations after recombination on the receiving pad. Mm-hmm. Because demons.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's demons.
Yeah.
Medical logs?
No. You wanna know why?
No frames.
Please stop. Okay, no medical logs, because that was... freaking out.
Medical report 16-8, dated November 2nd, 2014.
In case we want to actually hear it.
Patient 0432, a private Steve Jensen of the UAC Dark Light Armor Corps
it
Division,
just plays on its
expired
own.
Yesterday.
We'd have to stand there and just listen. So here's what Doom Guy looks like. Usually, I mean, without the imp face, because he doesn't have legs or arms. He's got hands though. Hands just kind of float there.
Yeah.
This place
but we're not really
mess.
Sure how many he has, since he can climb a ladder with no hands, apparently.
That's a mess.
Oh, what?
He just kind of rolled out.
Out of the floor?
Yeah,
kind
or something.
Of, like, he was tiny.
Yeah. Well, he was, like, curled in a ball and he jump-rolled around the corner. I don't fucking...
In
this
the
is
floor.
A mess. Are you responsible for this mess?
There's
because
no way.
It is a mess.
That is a lot of blood. That is too much blood for just that one guy.
I'm sorry? Well, we will figure out what made that noise next time.
If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a favorite, comment, and subscribe. And I'm gonna go have nightmares now.
And remember, inflict us on everyone you know.
Bye-bye!